back up!
Good work. I think we just found our ride out of here. Damn it, no keys.
Are you sure?
I'm looking. What about the glove compartment?
No, nothing.
Checking the car, it's easy to move.
Should we hotwire it?
Hold on, found the keys. Buckled in?
Yeah.
Then hold on! Made it off campus. Now we just gotta get through town.
Without getting killed.
Leon, Helena, are you two all right?
Hanging in there. But we need another way to the cathedral.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
The sewers, huh? Great.
You got it. I'm fine. Oh, We should hurry.
What's the matter? Not a fan of sewers?
Come on, let's just get to the cathedral, and then I'll tell you everything.
Bioorganic weapons are correct.
I'm going to tell them everything.
Everything we know about the Raccoon City incident.
But sir,
a lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. I know where they're coming from. It might create more problems than it solves. A lesson I learned well in the military. Bioorganic weapons are a global threat. We are partly to blame. We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this.
Whatever you decide, sir, I'm with you.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon. It's time we take responsibility and end this mess.
It's gonna be a tough road.
Let's get moving. We don't have much time.
Certainly got our work cut out for us.
Believe me, I know.
Helena, we'll be out of contact when you're in there. I'll still be tracking your movements, but be careful.
The train's still running.
There was no one at the controls. Zombie Express.
Leon.
Oh!
How's that for timing?
Mine's out too. He's blind here.
Not my lucky day. We're not getting that open.
I want to have a look around in there. Boost me up on top.
Just don't leave me behind.
Roger.
never get to the cathedral at this rate.
Wait, no! Don't open that! Oh God, Peter! Peter, hang on! I'm coming!
Conditions like up there.
It's gotten pretty bad. Hell on Earth isn't much of a stretch.
Roger.
You will have to cross that part of town to get to the cathedral. Keep your lines open in case you run into trouble.
Helena, car!
Why do I feel like this is just the tip of the iceberg?
Hold on, I'll get you out.
We don't have time to deal with it.
Yeah. Only if we wait here. Come on!
Possible.
Maybe we can even catch our breath.
Didn't you hear me say we have to hurry?
Before its disappearance, a transmission alluding to a potential attack from an organization or individual of unknown origin. Authorities are proceeding with extreme caution as they do not yet know who is responsible.
It's locked.
The Navy submarine went missing on the 26th of this month at 11:27 p.m. However, a final transmission was received from the vessel before its disappearance. A transmission alluding to a potential attack from an organization or individual of unknown origin. Authorities are proceeding with extreme caution as they do not yet know who is responsible.
Nails on a chalkboard.
Yeah!
Up and over. Survivors, come on. We have to help them.
Die, you cannibal freaks! Where the hell are they coming from?
First day at the top, and already I'm in a shootout.
Someone shoot the gas! We can blow these things to kingdom come!
Hey, come on! It's safer here!
There's a gun shop up ahead. We can rearm there. We'll probably find more people there, too.
What do you think?
I don't see any other options.
Is anyone here?
Yeah, me! I'm holed up on the second floor, be it!
Come on, man, open up! You gotta let us in!
Forget it! Those things are crawling all over my shop! So unless you want to get rid of them, this door stays closed!
Who does he think we are, exterminators?
Are you okay?
What, crazy? Spare the heroic! She's just slowing us down anyway!
What's the matter with you? She's your girlfriend, isn't she?
Shit, my gun's jammed! Give me your gun! Yeah, you idiots can fight it out if you want! I'm getting the hell out of here!
Still breathing?
For the time being, store's clear. You wanna let us in now?
Get off me! All right. Get your asses up here before it changes my mind.
Come on! Nice work down there. Good news is, I got some folks coming for me in a bus. Any minute now. If we can make it on board, it's a straight shot to Tall Oaks Cathedral. People are evacuating there. Heard it on the radio. But that's a big if. It's a shitstorm out there. We ain't waiting for any stragglers. Yo! Japanese dude! Get the gutter! Fuck it's okay!
You picked the wrong woman!
Thank you.
can't hold out here. Get into the next room. Come on, people!
Help him up. I'll cover you.
Hold on! I'll just pull you up! Forget about me! Just look after yourself!
Come on.
80% of the population in Tall Oaks has been infected with the virus. That rounds out to about 70,000 hostiles.
We also received word that an organization named Neo Umbrella
just claimed responsibility for the attack.
Neo Umbrella.
I know what you're thinking.
Yeah.
It's Raccoon City all over again.
That's all the news I've got. Now it's your turn to help me. I need to know what's in that cathedral.
I've got suits breathing down my neck for info.
Suits?
Specifically, Derek C. Simmons,
National Security Advisor.
Hang on. Still alive.
We're cutting through the cemetery to reach the cathedral.